Hey everybody, it's Marie. Okay, I am going to show you guys all of the 2019 Hallmark ornaments that I got this year for Christmas. I only got a couple after Christmas, like during their right now they're 50% off. They'll even go even cheaper. I only got a few. I'll tell you which ones I got for half off. But other than that, I got all these for Christmas. My mom gets me a lot of ornaments for Christmas. So I'm going to show you what I got. The first three that I'm going to show you, I can't show them properly because I don't have my cord. You need the keepsake power cord, yeah, to show them. So I can't really show them properly. I can show you what they look like though. It's Hermione. I'm pretty sure this is from probably the first movie. She looks really young. Sorcerer's Stone. And then it's also Harry Potter. And of course, we can't forget Ron. And Ron, looking all doo-doo-doo. There's Ron. And like I said, I can't show them properly because when they're hooked up to the power cord, here's the little thingy that you put the little, yeah, then you can press the buttons on the side and they tell stories. It says they're storytellers, so I'm guessing just quotes from the movies. When they're all hooked up together, maybe they interact. I'm not 100% sure. I don't think they light up though. I think they just do sound. So, 'cause they're not the magic cord, it's the power cord, so they don't light up, they just do sound. But that's still really cool. Those were like $30 a piece though, which I think is quite expensive. But I guess it's because they are like, I don't know, they talk, I guess. I wish I had the cord set up, I'd let you guys see what they do, but I don't have the cord set up, so sorry. All right, what else do I got here? I also do have Paul's ornaments and the kids' ornaments too, so I'll let you know which ones are theirs. This one, I wasn't gonna get any more Walking Dead ornaments. This is Negan though. Negan's a pretty cool character, and he's got Lucille. So this is a pretty cool ornament, and Paul does still watch The Walking Dead, so I don't watch it anymore. I kind of gave up a couple seasons back. But so it's a pretty cool ornament. I do have a lot of Walking Dead ornaments, so it'll go good with those. This is Sean's. Well, Sean picked it up. Frosty the Snowman. It's pretty cool. It's got the magician trying to steal the hat off of his head. This one I did get for 50% off. So normally it's 20. So it was only 10. So it's pretty awesome for 10 bucks. Not to mention a lot of these ornaments, have really good bases on them, so if you just wanted to put them on a shelf too, they'd look really good if you don't want to hang them all up on the tree. So that is that one. Frosty is very glittery. You can see, you can't see it too well, but he's really, really glittery. His whole body is glittery, and now my hand is full of glitter. Yeah. So that'll eventually wear off, but it'll take a while. Here's another one I got for 50% off. I got this one for Paul. He loves Flash, the sloth in, was it Zootopia? He's funny. He's sitting at his desk and it says, his coffee mug says, "You want it when?" And it does talk, it does a quote from the movie.
Hey Flash, want to hear a joke? Sure. What do you call a three-humped camel? I don't know. What do you call a three-humped camel pregnant?
Sick. Takes him like an hour to laugh and get the joke. But that's really funny. That was also 50% off. So normally this one's more expensive too. No, 20. Okay, so that was 10. All right. And then this was Paul's ornament that my mom got him. He loves Superman. And this is actually Christopher Reeve Superman, which is Paul's favorite Superman. So pretty cool. And then it does have a button to push somewhere in the rocks down here. That's the theme song. So that's pretty awesome. Looks pretty good too. That's Paul's. Okay, there's a couple limited edition ornaments. They only get a certain quantity of them. And so basically, they put them out like a certain weekend in, I'm telling you, like July, August, September. I mean, there's, it doesn't, I don't know exactly what weekend it is because they have a few different ones. But this was one of the limited editions, Cruella de Vil. I like her. Yeah. Whoop. Stop. But yeah, I really like the villains. I love her pointy shoes. They're hilarious. I mean, come on, look at those shoes. So awesome. Really good detail on this one. And like I said, these are limited quantity, so there's only so many of them made. So that's why they're limited edition. Pretty cool. I like it. There's actually still one of these left at my store now for 50% off. I was like, whoa. I usually the limited quantities go really fast. Maybe not a lot of people like Cruella de Vil. I don't know. I like her. this is my son Austin's ornament. He gets this is actually the last. Wait, is this the last one? No, it's not. Okay. This is Cozy Critters series. This is the third in the Cozy Critters series. Well, it's a cute little bird on a little, looks like a poinsettia leaf almost, or like some, I don't know, berries. Really super cute. He's got a little scarf and hat on. Cool little bird. Really cute. Cozy Critters. Like I said, this is the third one. They've all been birds. I thought for sure being critters, like there'd be squirrels and like bunnies, but so far all three of them have been birds. So I don't know if they're gonna always be birds or what. My son also got this one. It's the little Lego R2D2. It's cute. It's tiny. It seems like so small. All right, this is another one that was limited edition, so there's only certain quantities of them. I had to get this one. it's the, what is it? What are their actual names? Scary Teddy and Undead Duck from Nightmare Before Christmas. So it's actually two ornaments that came in one box. There's Scary Teddy, this big old cape, and here's the Undead Duck. Love it. Very cool. And then I have so many ornaments. I get a lot. Another one that was limited quantities. Had to get this one for Sean. The piranha plant for Mario. It's pretty cool, actually. I like it. Like it a lot. I like all those teeth in there. It's great. And then you hang it up in there. I like it. So that one's really cool. But that one, like I said, it was limited. Okay. Then I got a lot more. Where am I out? Oh, I show the okay. This one I think is one of my favorite ones I got this year. Here comes Sandy Claus. Nightmare Before Christmas. It's Jack in the sleigh with the two reindeer that are skellies. I love them. He's in his little coffin sleigh. So awesome. He's in his Santa suit. I really like this ornament. It's really, really, really nice. It feels very delicate. Like I don't know. I'm not like worried about it, but I'm a little worried about it. Definitely want to make sure you get this one wrapped back up and put away nice when you store it. But yeah, this one is really, really cool. I'm really glad I got that one. Another one that my mom gets me every year because it's a series is this is number I think six. What does it say? It tells you on the boxes. It's number, I think it's number six. Yeah, six in the Family Game Night series. And it's Hungry Hungry Hippos. I like this one a lot. It's pretty cool. Super cute. Like I said, I've gotten all these Family Game Nights, so I think we've gotten Clue in the past, Monopoly. Have we got? I want to say we had Battleship, but I'm not sure. But Hungry Hungry Hippos is great. Okay. Over to here. All right. My favorite Disney princess is Cinderella, so my mom gets me Cinderella if she sees one. She's a very pretty, sparkly dress on. It's really just like a piece of fabric over the plastic, but it still it looks really pretty. She looks very dreamy. All that glitter, love it. Cinderella's my favorite princess, so you know. Sean picked out this one. He is like obsessed with Looney Tunes right now. So this is Foghorn Leghorn, Crockett Doodle Doo. I don't know. I have no idea. But he loves Looney Tunes, so he picked this one out, and it was half off, so I think it was like $9. So he loves Looney Tunes right now. Like obsessed. All right, and then this is another one. I love this one too, but this one also feels so dainty. I guess it's because Jack is just so skinny. But it's Jack dressed up like Santa or Sandy Claus. Very, very cool. I love that he's got a nasty pumpkin down there. The snow on top of the pumpkin's got glitter all over it. Super, super cute. I love his fake beard. This is a great ornament. It's just so thin. It's crazy thin. Well, because Jack is very skinny. So it's just the craziest, thinnest ornament. But I love it. But it also will look great on the shelf because it has a nice base to it. It stands up perfect. So if you don't want to put it on the tree, it's a great ornament you can put just on the shelf. Okay, this one. My mom also always gets me Wizard of Oz ornaments. So this is the Tin Man getting all buffed up, getting his like metal all buffed up. I guess it's solar powered. That's why it's got this thing up here. And once it's charged, I guess, then that's when the wheel will go back and forth. Like if you see it in the store, it's just constantly going. But I guess maybe because like the sun's shining on it just right, because I mean it's going right now, but it's probably because I'm shaking. But it's a really cool ornament. Like I said, the Tin Man getting all buffed up when they get to Oz and they get all pampered. It's a big ornament too. It's ginormous. It's pretty big. But I like it. I like the Wizard of Oz. I don't really like Cowardly Lion, but that's another story. Okay, this one I got for Paul. I got this one half off. I had to. He loves Christmas Vacation, and this is the moose cup that they drink the eggnog out of in the movie. So I had to get that for him. Plus, it was half off. Like I said, it's only like $8 or something, so it's great. He said he's gonna drink out of it. I don't know what he's gonna drink. It's like smaller than a shot, but. This one is Sean's ornament. Bowser, of course. He had to get this. This is great detail, though. Like I said, this would be another one that'd be great on the shelf if you just really like Nintendo. He stands really good. Very spiky, pretty good detail. Looks like Bowser. Had to get that one for Sean. All right, this is actually another series I get. I don't get that many series. I just get so many other non-series ornaments. This one is Nostalgic Homes. I think, I don't want to get the wrong. Oh, I buried the box. Oh no. I know this is number 36. So I have 36 of these bad boys. 36 in the Nostalgic Houses and Shops. So they're all little houses or shops. And they're really cute and detailed. And when you turn them around, you can see inside, which is really cool. Like a little playhouse. You can see all the rooms inside. And like there's a bathroom and everything in there. So this is a home. This is a noble Tudor. Tudor? 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 I don't know how I say it. I don't know. Let's see. It doesn't say. Yeah, I was wondering like if it's supposed to be from a certain country. It looks like it's kind of supposed to be from another country. To me, anyway. Like a little, I don't know. Somewhere in Tuscany. I don't know why, but anyway. And then, so yeah, I have 36 houses and shops. I get a lot. But I really like them. They're really cool. I could actually have like almost a whole tree of just houses, which I don't know. Maybe one day I might do that. I'm not sure. Sean, this is his series, but this is actually the last one. His series did not last very long. That's why my mom got him Bowser too. But this was the fifth and final in the custom keepsake customs series. It's pretty sweet. It's a 1955 Chevy Bel Air. It is heavy. It's definitely die cast. It's metal. I like that the doors actually open. Pretty cool. Doors actually open. It's pretty sweet. I like that on the front it says a 1955, so you know what year the car is, and then the back says it's 2019 because that's the year for the ornament, which is pretty cool. I like the color. It's cute. Cute little car. I mean, he wants to play with it. He doesn't get to. It goes on the tree next year, but happens. Another thing my mom always gets me is Gone with the Wind. So this year it was Scarlet. I have tons of Scarlet. I have Rhett. Then I have a lot of Terras. So this is pretty cool. I'm a little upset there's a little bit of green paint on the gold of her dress from like the rest of her dress. I don't know. I might actually see if they still have some of this one left and go see if I can exchange it. Cause I don't, it's such a nice ornament, and then that green. Blah. But it does do a quote from the movie.
No, I'm sorry for you, Scarlet.
Sorry for me?
Yes, sorry for you because you're throwing away happiness with both hands and reaching out for something that'll never make you happy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you were free and Miss Melly were dead and you had your precious Honorable Ashley, you think you'd be happy with him?
Never mind about that. What I want to know is...
You may keep your sanctity, Scarlet. It'll work no hardship on me. The world is full of many things and many people, and I shan't be lonely. I'll find comfort elsewhere.
Yes, he will. Rhett Butler, he's an interesting character. But yeah, that kind of that green paint that got on her, on the gold kind of, you can't even see it, but I can see it. I don't know. I might see if they have any more. I thought they still had some, so maybe I'll try and exchange it or see what they say. This one is definitely one of my favorites. The little snow miser chorus. I love the Year Without Santa Claus. It's definitely one of my favorites, and these guys are great. It's three of the little guys that are with the snow miser. Love it. Love it. That's like one of my favorite ones. This is really cool too. Last year, my mom got me the Sorcerer's Stone, and this year, Chamber of Secrets. Just like a little 3D book. It's really cool. Just a little book, and it has him. Grabbing on, is that supposed to be Fox? I think so. So that's really cool. I like it. This one is pretty much for Sean, but I do love Chippendale myself. I'm not gonna lie. This one's called Stocking Stuffers. It's really cute. It's Chippendale, one of them. I don't know who's who. Who's got the red nose? Who's got the black nose? I don't know. I can never tell the difference. But I mean, that's the difference, and the teeth too. One's got like, I think, yeah, got the buck teeth kind of. Anyway, one of them's in the stocking, the other one's hanging out. It's really cute. The stocking is velvet, which is nice. Really cute. And then, oh, this one is ginormous. Okay, this one, like I said, she gives me the Wizard of Oz ones, and this was a special, it's not actually a special one, but it's just another one. Sometimes they do have more than one Wizard of Oz ornament. And this one is the Wizard of Oz. I mean, he was a fake, but that's him. And when he's inside of his balloon, says the State Fair Omaha on the balloon. It's pretty sweet. It's actually glass. So this one was more expensive too. And he's down there in the bottom. It's even got the weights for the balloon on him. That's really cool. So that's really cool. Big ornament though. Big. Okay. Do I want to lay that down? No, I don't. I don't want to lay it down. I want to sit up. There we go. Okay. And then just a couple more, guys. I'm almost done. All right. This one is pretty sweet. This is the Weasley's Wizard Wheezes. So it's the Weasley's shop. Really cool. I have a few of these shops now. The Gringotts, the bank, I have that one, which was huge ornament, and also had the dragon on top of it. which is awesome. Really cool about these ornaments is they have a spot in the back that you can put a light in. So then they really just light up. They're really awesome. You can see in all the windows and pretty sweet. These are really cool. Like them. They're big though. You usually have to try and find someplace high up on the tree that they can go without breaking stuff. All right, two more. I love Scooby-Doo. This ornament is phenomenal. It lights up and it does noises. It actually chooses a window and like does this like a quote from that ghost. The creeper. See that window is the creeper. The top is the clown. And then the Phantom Menace. Is that the other one? But yeah, pretty cool. Pretty sweet. I like it.
The ghost clown is expecting you. You can't escape me, Scooby-Doo.
A ghost clown?
A roro, a ghost clown. Yeah, I like this one a lot. I have a lot of Scooby ornaments too. I could probably have an entire Scooby tree. It wouldn't be a bad thing. And then the last one, I think this is one of my favorites just because it's really awesome. It's a Lion King ornament. I think it's called, well, it just says Disney the Lion King. I thought maybe it'd be called like Hakuna Matata or something. But it's them walking in front of the moon on the log, and then it's really cool. It lights up, and it does the song.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful
so bright.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem-free.
Love that. I love that it lights up though. It looks so cool. Timon and Pumbaa and Simba. Love it. Doing the Hakuna Matata. Love it though. This is definitely one of my favorite ones. Love it, love it, love it. Okay, I think that's all of them. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I just showed you like 30 some ornaments. I tried to go as fast as I could so it wasn't like a million hours long. Not too bad. 22 minutes. I get a lot of ornaments. What can I say? Anyway, those were all the ornaments I got for Christmas this year from Hallmark. I'm definitely going to go check the store one more time, especially if they go down to 75% off, because then the ornaments are just so cheap. And, I mean, there's some great ornaments. Sometimes some stores have some really good ones left. And there's some that, yeah, I can't see spending like $30-some dollars for, but, you know, like $8. Okay. So let me know what you guys thought of all my ornaments in the comments down below. Do you get any of these ornaments? I know some of you do. I know some of you are like me and you love these. So I'd love to hear what your series are and which ones you have to get every year. All right, that is it. Thanks so much for watching if you stayed through the whole thing. All right, guys. Bye.